Are you freaking kidding me? Let it be known that you have been judged and found guilty in the eyes of the Father. You have to continue to supply our enemies with foods and supply from the restaurants even after we have warned you not to. You can expect the full wrath of Eden's Gate to fall upon you, your family, and everything you own. The fire will cleanse your soul. Okay. Alright, so where is... Collect meat from Antlered... Antler what? What was it? Antler something. Collect meat from antlered roadkill. So we have to... Really? We have to run shit over? Alright. Cool. Does it actually give us a spot to go to? Or is it just kind of like... Do whatever. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll do that after this. Great. I don't usually ever listen to those. Okay. I guess we gotta go secure this. No, we won't. We weren't grenades. So we get these grenade kills done. Say something bit me. Oh shit. Kill these son of a bitches, bro. Nice! Bruno, what are you doing? You're doing nothing. I mean, you ain't doing shit, bro. Boomer, give me up, buddy. I think Boomer, does he fully heal us? Sorry, Boom. Where are they at? Oh, Boomer got his last kill. Nice. It's my boy. Nice going, Boomer. Where we at? That was bullshit, bro. I straight up hit him in the window. There you are. Get him, boy! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah! Alright. We're gonna do something a little OP right now. Means Boomer got his last kill. What? Oh, who else do we need to get kills from? We need Cheeseburger, Peaches, Adeline, Shark. Alright, so we're gonna do some little OP right now. That's right. Wait, we can't have two guys with rocket launchers? Oh, I didn't cancel one. Shit. It's on the side. Damn, I keep doing that. Alright. Chad Wallachsky is guilty of giving aid to Eli and his sinful whitetails by supplying them food and shelter. Let this be a warning for all those that would stand against the Father. We will come for you, your houses, your business, your family. There are only two sides. You are either with the Father or against him. Pray your choice is right. So,
right again. Tell you what.
So what? Junior's coming back with me, boys. Yes, sir, dude. We got two people with rocket launchers. A little bit of OP going on, baby. A little bit of OP. Alright, so we finished that mission? With it? What did he say to do? I completely missed it. Breakfast special. The big. Alright, so what are we supposed to do? I didn't hear what he said. Let's look at the map. Where was he at? He was up here, right? Yeah, right here. I guess we don't need to do nothing. He said to take his truck. Oh. Alright, let's see where we're at on the map. See if there's anything close that we need to do. Okay, there's that. There's that. Alright, let's do that mission. So let's pop that up real quick. Great.
That was fun. Did you miss me?
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Showed a spot that we needed to go to, right? Alright, let's go there.
First thing you learned?
Dude, wait. Which very wait. Can I drive the school bus?
I like using blue and macaroni.
Okay. I was hoping. Dude, I'm gonna punch you. Yeah, get out of my way, bro. Well, then get out of my way. God damn. Always in my way.
Change your position.
Oh, I don't. No. Boom, baby. Actually, you know what? I've never drove the helicopter yet. Let's take the helicopter. Never flown the helicopter yet. It's probably done for, ain't it? Ah, shit. We have to try a helicopter. I haven't flown a helicopter yet. Damn right. That's how we roll, baby. I don't mess around.
What the hell?
I love this gun. It's my best friend. I want one in real life. Why are they all right? Oh, y'all see that, boys? We're about to be taking out Jacob. All right, we'll head to this location, and then we are going going to take. Point. Oh my god, we have 21 points. Let's get the sabotage thing. Melee weapons are more. Reload, aim, and switch handgun and melee weapons faster. Master Blaster. The amount of components needed to craft remote and proximity is reduced. Yes. Auto repair, sabotage, weapons pro, reload, aim, and switch SM. Nah, don't really use that. Double loot, I ain't worried about that. Carry more now. Burn faster. Weapons pro, that's shotguns. Approach the vehicle's hood and hold control to make it explode on the next collision. Booby trap. Why would you want to do that? Reduce animal attack damage. Predators accept judges. Damn, we pretty much have everything unlocked that we want. Let's go with health. I mean, why not? We're like running out of stuff to fix. Oh god, this is gonna kill everybody anyway. I always forget about that. Can make grenades. Wait, what? Oh hell yeah, dude! I want stickies on, bro. We want stickies on and that. Stickies on and that. Oops. Oh shit, dude. We have incinerary and exploding. Go get some ammo real quick. Dude, I helped you. Come on, let's get out of here. Makes you believe in a higher power. Wait for these. Oh, explosive arrows. Hell yeah, dude. Can we get the grenade launcher yet? I don't think so, right? What do we need to do to get the grenade launcher? Gain level 6. I think that's it. Sell loot. Perfect. I'm sailing. Let's go loot this body, and then we will head out.
Gotta do whatever it takes to survive.
Don't look like anything's up there. We're out there real quick, see? Oh, no, he's up here. Alright, let's go this mission. I'll try out these flame bombs, these flame arrows. Should be almost all of our dynamite kills. One more. One more dynamite kill. Then the rest, all we have to worry about is grenades, I believe. Yeah. We just need four more grenades and one more dynamite. We need to do the sabotage. Alright, let's go up to the hood and see what we have to do for sabotage. Wasn't there a truck over here? I think there was. Yeah. Maybe they'll respawn and get in the truck. Great. Yeah, sometimes they'll respawn, so maybe they'll get in the car.
Boom, headshot.
Yep, that's right. That's how I row. I don't mess around. I'll try to see if I can hit this other guy. Think I can do it? Yeah, that's right. That's right. D&D just took him out. That was a far shot, too, man. What's a meat wagon? Wait, what? What's a meat wagon?
About Eli. Now you got him killed.
What?
But don't feel too bad, though. I mean,
meat from Antler Grove kill. Why would it take us over here, though? So, do we need... I don't know. Are we supposed to hit him? Maybe we're supposed to hit him. I was wondering why it took us over here, though. Guess we need to find a vehicle. I don't know why it's doing that glitching shit again. Here. Maybe it's because my FPS is down like shit. Oh, there we go. You gotta get these things. I ain't seen them. So we're going after these bitches. Where the hell they went. Where'd they go? Where the hell they go? You can't run that fast, man.
I don't know how the white tail can go on.
Where'd they go?
That is the smart thing right there.
Y'all kill him. I'm going after bisons. Wherever the hell they went. Damn, dude, where'd these bisons go? Damn it, man. First time I actually see bison, I can't freaking get them.
I'm skedaddling, man! I got your six!
That sucks. Oh, well. Yeah, I don't know what the hell we're supposed to do with this. Wait, what? Enemy reinforcements aren't called. What the hell? Oh, it must have been these guys that they couldn't take out themselves. Now I guess I'm gonna have to help take them out. I forgot to buy damn grenades. Son of a bitch. Alright, I guess we gotta find a vehicle and hit some freaking animals. My kills. So let me get that bear. I guess I gotta.
On your six.
All right. Guess we gotta take this vehicle and hit shit. Run over to Antler Animals and deliver the roadkill to Chad to help fill them. Okay. We gotta run over shit. Like, that's not easy to see. How are we supposed to find shit to hit? It's not like the deer constantly run out in front of us. There's a dead guy.
Allow me, that would hurt.
buddy. Alright, we need to find a farm. So we can get this freaking job done. See him. Alright, we need to find some animals. Yesterday. I didn't even see the moose sign. Somebody will come on alongside the bed this morning. Was this the moose sign? Yeah, this is the moose sign. Yeah, it is. Alright, so where's the moose sign?
Watch me get my move on. I'm gonna bust the moose, except the dancing, it's escaping.
Come on, moose. Stan shows a sign and shit, but I ain't seeing no moose. Really, in this area, I've been seeing like less and less animals. Let's go up here. I could just drove the damn truck up here. Alright, where'd the moose go? I know we got one. There you go. Where'd he go?
I can't stay put here, amigo.
What the hell, man? No, screw you, bitch. Where's this moose at, man? Killed a moose and I don't know where it went.
That was fun.
There we go. Sorry, girl, I am not talking to you. You bitch is crazy. Did we get it? Is that the last one? Yep. Just need to find some animals to kill. Let's see, is there any farms here? I guess we can go anywhere, maybe. I don't know why it's showing these spots. Oh, it's got like all kinds of places where we can hit some, I guess. Where was that farm that we killed all those whatever. Just farm. Oh, we had to do the testy thing. Let's just go right here. Cause I guess we can just hit cows and shit. We had more luck in this area. Shit running out in front of us. This is, the other place is just too many trees. first off, I'm gonna go in here and buy some more grenades. We just need to find a farm so we can hit some shit. Can I just disappear? There it goes. Can't believe I'm trying to hit you. We need to find that farm that we did the testy fest so we can hit shit. Tell me it's dead. Aha.
Can't let this stuff go to waste.
Wait, what? That was a... What? Why didn't that count? Alright, fine. We'll go to one of these. I guess it's gotta be a certain animal. Nothing there. God, it's not dead. It said roadkill meat. I don't understand. Why isn't it said roadkill meat? Run over. Oh, I'm an idiot. Antlered. How the hell are we supposed to find antlered freaking animals? That's why we're not getting it. How the hell am I supposed to just run over deer and shit like that? Never even see deer and shit. Very seldom. I'm gonna move from point A to point A. Probably not that way. I mean, cows got horns, don't that count? Where the hell am I supposed to find some deer? Sometimes the freaking deer run out in front of you very suddenly. Alright, we need to find some deer. I swear to God, I've been seeing less and less deer. Like a human, an adult deer has 32 teeth. Unlike a human, it was floss after every meal without fail. That's cool and all, but I need deer. I need them now. Yeah, dude, I have not been seeing deer at all. It's starting to like aggravate the shit out of me. Right. Where?